And the adventure begins with Passages to Adventure on the New River, July 3rd, 1988. Started out as a wet, dreary day, but it's beginning to look pretty nice as the rafters go to the rock. Upper Railroad Rapids. You can see the railroad bridge in the distance where it got its name. Coming up the rapid, you can see a kayaker going through. And up here you can see the 4-foot ledge that they drop in Upper Railroad into the hole. First boat done. They pull into the eddy. Do a spin. Headed down right now, paddling. And down, down into the hole. Boom, nice hit. And down on through to the bridge. Cindy with her wild crew. Nice hit. Also above the waves, maybe you can hear the train coming through at Upper Railroad. And duck boat. Dan doing a spin in the eddy up top. Looks like a couple. Round and round they go. Where they go, nobody knows. stop doing 360s sometime today and shoot the rapid. Oh, and here they go. Dave and his group. And we got a swimmer. And she's back in safely as we go down into the canyon with the Bikini Brothers. Railroad Rapids. it's a class 5 rapid. You can see a kayaker on the other side sitting on a rock. Big waves out there today. Here comes John's boat. Here you can see Cindy and her crew again coming down through. Oh, what a hit! And there they go off down the river to the next rapid that awaits. The Class 5 rapid, the longest and most difficult rapid on the river today. And here comes our first boat. From behind the rocks they come. Over to the right you can see Barry's Rock. And going on down past Table Rock to their left now. Nice clean run. Down and back behind the rock to go. Oh, you can still see him spinning around and ready to go. And here they come on through. Table Rock. The other boat's coming through. You can see him in the background. And out here they go. back upstream, turn around, and get set up. Class 5 Rapid! And down in the far off background, you can see the new River Gorge Bridge. Longest single arch bridge in the world. And the rest of Miller's Folly. Just a little of the scenery in the gorge. And here comes John with his crew. The last rapid on the river today, another class 5. This is the bridge from up close. And now going up through Fayette Station. Up to where you can see the only bridge that used to exist years ago to get across the river.